A cup of tea in the morning starts our days, isn't it? So students, do you know how this aromatic cup comes to our table from the tea garden? Let's discuss the processing of tea from the garden to our table. So first, it is plantation, then compliance, and then plucking, then processing in the factory, then packaging, and then marketing. You know that Assam is famous for tea. This region is the world's largest tea growing region by production, lying on either side of the Brahmaputra River. Now students, let us see the main tea growing areas of Assam. First, we will go to the southern part of the river Brahmaputra. We can see that in these areas, the density of tea growing is very high. The district of Tinsukia, Dibrugarh, Shivsagar, and Jorhat up to Gulaghat. Now, this is the northern part of River Brahmaputra. There we can see Sonitpur, Vishwanath, Darang, Nalbari as the highest tea growing areas of Assam. Now, come to the southern part of Assam. There we can see in Kachar, Korimganj and Hailakandi, there are many tea growing areas. Students, can you answer which is the highest tea growing district in Assam?